This guy, of course, he was a musician. Oh, gosh, what can you do with him? No, I said a like Sassy the horse. Anyway, so I met this guy, really good looking, charismatic, and all the whole nine yards, all that good stuff. Asked me on a date, went out to dinner, had the best time, and I mean, really just had a lot in common and just laughing, having a good time. I said, "Have you ever been married?" "No." "Do you have any kids?" "No." I'm like, "Oh, wow, you know, what's that?" Literally, I'd been in town maybe like 3 months, and I'm going, okay, this was my whole reason of being here. You know, I've met the man of my dreams, blah, blah, blah. So at the time, I was working for ABC 3340, and part of my job was working on a little local show, Talk About Bama. And I was out in the lobby one day, you know, greeting guests, herding cats, whatever, and I looked down the hallway, and I saw him and his wife and two kids come walking in the door. And I don't know what was better, like my look, although my look was probably something more like, of course, because there's no such thing as prince and charming. But he just like stops dead in his tracks and he's like, "Don't." But I just walked up and stuck my hand out. I said, "Hi, I'm Lauren. Welcome to ABC 3340. Great to have you today. Are you our musical guest?" "Oh, and this must be your lovely wife and kids." Yeah. So no, I didn't out him or anything. I figured karma's a bitch and it'll come back around one day. And so this song's a little embellishment. Obviously, you know, I didn't fall in love with him. He didn't steal my heart or anything. But I'm sure this happens to women all the time with some sneaky men. Sneaky, sneaky men. Anyway, so this is our newest song called Love Control. You baby, baby, broke my heart. Should have recognized your game right from the stars. You played me, baby, broke my soul. Taking back my love control. so much. One more time for Glen on guitar.
Thanks, man. Appreciate it.